So this guy has his own show on Netflix?
It's called Patriot Act with Hasan Minhaj.
So it's a show about government surveillance?
No, it explores the modern geopolitical and cultural landscape through a comedic lens.
That's not funny. You know what's funny? That show. Nailed it.
Oh, I love Chef Shaq. He is a freaking fondant wizard.
According to this email Minhaj just sent his cousin Fatima in Oak Park, Illinois, Patriot Act is a comedy show that tackles the news with depth and nuance.
Who talks to their cousin like that?
So, should we frame this guy for murder?
I don't know. Let's wait and see if the show's any good.